will only create a few thousand jobs. That's not the way to deal with it. What have we done with KVPY? Yeah. How much have you drawn out of KVPY, which created so many jobs and so much money from the government, central government, to people and not through Chandrababu Naidu? Without taking names and see, the challenge for us is whenever we deal with a central issue of funding of big projects and all, we confuse the issue to jobs, which is not the case. When we deal with bigger projects, we're dealing with infrastructure. We're not dealing with people as much as infrastructure, and that must be remembered.
I think one of the things what was discussed yesterday as the contours of this committee was restricting ourselves to what was given in the act.
Yeah, fair enough. No, I'm just saying.
Huh. I mean,
the point he's making, yeah.
No, I am.
Fair enough. We'll take that. You understood that one, we will look at what the act is saying, and then what Mahesh is saying as to how much did we do or the state do to draw grants from large schemes that have other impact.
In fact, some data is already given as part of the state's thing. And I think we should also press for while looking at how similar other states, similar states in the sense, which in terms of HDI, in terms of other development indicators, what kind of development projects did they undertake, what kind of support was extended to them, and vis-a-vis what kind of support was extended to these two states. So if that can also be looked into and kind of identify sister states and if there has been any partiality and why is the center doing, that can also be done. I think with respect to numbers, there is some broad understanding or agreement on certain things, but there is non-agreement on the revenue deficit part as well as the special assistance to the capital city. Now, I think even yesterday in Rajya Sabha, the central government is saying they've given 2,500 crores as of 6th February. The state government says we have received only 1,500. The government of AP. So somewhere even this is a big issue. It was first clarify, reconcile those figures.
So will you just tell us a little bit about that? So there is a revenue deficit figure that the state is claiming. There is a revenue deficit figure that the center says is actually the figure and is giving part of that. Is that?
Yeah, for the starting 2015 financial year, the 14th Finance Commission is supposed to take care of all the revenue deficit. AP was also mentioned. 5 years. For 14-15, which was the year where the 14th Finance Commission was not in place, the Prime Minister made a statement to the extent that that has to be treated separately, and whenever the budget allocation is made, it will be made. Now, what the state claims is the actual fiscal revenue deficit as per their understanding is about 16,000 crores, so including various other payment, due payments and all that. Whereas the center is, I think, accepting only about 4,000 crores, while the CAG has accepted the state's figure. So here there is 4,000. So there is a need to now sit and reconcile, how much of these 16,000 is accepted. Were there instances earlier where earlier central governments have accepted such figures? Which included, let's say, delayed payments, pay commission arrears, et cetera, et cetera. And we need to look at where conflict ekkada undi ani, central government, state government. Because 25% istamu meetha ivvam ante, that's a major figure. That is with respect to revenue deficit. With respect to backward districts, the Niti Aayog now has come up with their own formula. They've identified those 115 backward districts. AP, I think, has 3. And Telangana also has 3. So now the earlier formula of giving 50 crores per backward districts kakunda, but as was promised by the Prime Minister on the floor of the House on 20th February, he referred to a completely different thing. He was not referring to the standard 50 crore package, which is given to all states. He was referring to a special package like Bundelkhand or, the one that was given to Odisha. So we need to go back and draw contours of what was given to those two regions. Per capita gaochu, various projects, and then extrapolated to backward regions of both these, Andhra and also Telangana. So, how much should the state get? And what has been given? In 3 years, I think, which is like 50 crores per district. And educational institutions, I think this note from the government of AP has listed down all the 11 educational institutions that were promised. It also lists down budget releases till date. Okati manam ikkada ante, again, we need to get clarity is the cost figure ochindi ekkada nunchi, where did the cost figure come from? Is it a figure from the state government or was this proposal accepted by the central government? Because this, let's say IIT, they say the cost is 3,150 over how many years? Is it over 10 years, over 15 years, or ఫర్ వాట్ ఇక్కడ కూడా క్లారిటీ తెచ్చుకోవాల్సిన అవసరం ఉంది. I think that is about it. If you are able to kind of do a summary of all this and put it in the form of a statistical summary, that will serve the purpose of at least what kind of shortfall and how much should the center immediately start giving.
Educational institutions, this table is what you have constructed?
Which one?
This
no, this is given by government of AP.
Achha, so, it's so we don't know when it says FY19 budget 51, we don't know what it means.
No, there is an allocation of 51 crores in the national budget.
Okay.
But mana clarity kavalsi in the first column.
3150.
Cost.
Yeah.
No, yeah. But who gave this cost? Is it government of AP? Did both the governments accept this figure? Do we look అదే అంటున్నా అంటే ఈ 3000 కోట్లు వీళ్ళు ప్రపోజ్ చేసినప్పుడు వాళ్ళు యాక్సెప్ట్ చేసిన కరెక్టే 3000 కోట్లు ఓవర్ 10 ఇయర్స్ ఇస్తామని అనే అగ్రిమెంట్ ఉందా అనేది మనం కనుక్కోవాలి. అంటే ఇప్పుడు ఒక ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్కి 70 కోట్లకి ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ 3000 కోట్లు ఉండలేదు కదా. జస్ట్
ఇఫ్ యూఆర్ వర్కింగ్ ఆన్ ఇట్ మీరు చేయాల్సింది ఏంటంటే 3000 కోట్ల ప్లాన్ ఉంటే దెర్ ఇస్ ఏ ప్రాజెక్ట్ ప్లాన్ విచ్ సేస్ కి 7 ఏళ్ళలో ఇది అవుతుంది, మొదటి సంవత్సరం ఎంత కావాల్సి వస్తుంది, రెండు. Is it